Another walleye. That's a nice one right there. Maybe not as big as I thought. But we'll still weigh him. 2.38. Another one. Right in that same spot. Oh, go jump. No. That's a nice one. Oh my God, that's insane. Almost identical to, a little smaller. I'm still gonna win. 1.98. Still not bad. There's a bunch of them down there. That's the crankbait. Kind of fizzled. Tied on my football jig, that didn't do much. But now I got my Finesse 5/16, and that seems to be doing the trick. So there you go. He hit it. Yeah, there must be a school of them there. Once you get off that wall in no man's land, then there's nothing there. There we go. I don't think this one is as big. We'll see. I think, no, he's definitely a keeper. It's a better one. That's a better one. I hope. Oh yeah. Oh no 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 no. Oh my god. I'm gonna swim. No. Get over here. Jeez. He was pulling. That's a decent one. Oh my god, he was barely hooked. Jeez. Largemouth, yes! Finally! I think you think smallies, but I will see. Maybe 2 pounds. Maybe. Maybe. So 1.87. I called a 1.43. Well, at least it's a largemouth. And only my second or third cast on a pumpkin with chartreuse tube, pro model tube, Shane.